Hello everyone, my name is Logan Mansion of Logan Mansion Games, and I'm pleased to welcome you all back to Batman Arkham Asylum. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to where I left off at in the medical facility. Gotta look for that. I actually know where one of those are in the Botanical Gardens, so I'm gonna go over there. Does Scarecrow's gas break down barriers as it drives you insane?
Does Scarecrow's gas break down barriers as it drives you insane?
Gotta head to the intensive treatment anyway. Oh yeah, right, that entrance is blocked. And I will be right back. Hey everyone, I'm back. So yeah, this is the riddle I gotta solve.
Do you give up, Batman? Do you give up?
No. I've known where this was before.
Ooh.
Hey everyone, I'm back. Yeah, I figured out where it was. There. See that? I just feel like breaking this glass. That was cool.
You don't know jack about Gotham. Tune in to find out.
Yeah, I know that one's about Jack Ryder. Can't go in there. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, I was kicking the shotgun shells. I was like, what's that sound? Riddler trophy? How can I get it? Oh, easy. What's that music? Is that Jack Ryder?
Answer my riddle.
Yeah, here it is.
I don't believe it. How did you work that one out?
It's fucking easy, Riddler. Tune in, Jack. You don't think I fucking know who Jack Ryder is? Nice music. Ooh, that was creepy. What's the point of these separate dressing rooms again? Whatever. Bat Mansion goes wherever they want, so whatever.
Challenges appear to those with the correct position in life.
I know that's another one of those secret question marks. Yay.
Destroyed them all, but that's impossible!
Oh, it's possible. Horseshit.
The rat catcher needed more than just his charm to lead his army. This challenge could only be seen by those with a different view on life.
What the hell? Are those like lunatics over there? No, and I don't like you. Rat catcher stuff. How come I didn't notice this before?
Get spider webs in my face.
Oh wait, they're just like dead guards. At first I thought they were like lunatics or whatever. Wait, no, they're not dead, they're alive.
I hurt all over. What happened? I had a dream I was fighting with you.
Oh wait, you guys were in the cage. Yeah, because you were basically controlled by Poison Ivy.
I hurt all over. What happened?
What happened? Oh, my head hurts.
Ivy took control of you.
Wasn't I supposed to be doing something?
Yeah, your job.
What happened? Oh, my head hurts.
Oh yeah, I guess I can't go over there. The window is still broken. Here it is.
Every day I found the patients more distracting. Their insane mutterings and constant twitching disgusted me. There was only one way to cure this evil. Only one way to purify the city and ensure its future. I needed to prepare myself. I needed to be ready.
Ready for what? See, this here is Rat Catcher. Firefly. Hush. Maxi Zeus. Yeah, this is Jack Ryder. Yeah, also the Creeper. Controversial talk show host. By controversial, what do you mean? They just sit back down. Huh! Hey, everyone, I'm back.
Yeah. Are you up to the challenge?
Up to the challenge? Yes. Well, I still gotta reach it, but yeah, I can do this. This music is creepy. I'll get that in a minute. There it is. Thank God, I thought I was gonna fall off. It's not that fucking hard, Riddler. I have special gadgets that help me see through walls. Damn fucking thing. Thank you. How would this guy get through that little gate right there? Oh, I already cut this down. I knew there was something I could grab onto over here. Just wasn't sure of it.
I had a sudden pang of conscience. I sought counsel from my priest on the choices I had made. I asked him if it was a sin to kill in order to save a life. The holy man said all life was sacred, but a judgment would not be upon my soul if I acted to save another. I left the confessional with my soul uplifted, convinced more than ever I am doing a service not only to mankind, but to God as well.
Yeah, too bad Batman don't do that to the Joker. I'm not saying that Jeremiah Arkham was right, the guy was fucking full of shit, but still. Mushrooms. Gotta go to the generator room.
Plants came alive. I saw one pick up one of Joker's men.
Yeah, I saw that too.
I couldn't take any more. I just hid.
That's fine.
I heard him screaming as he was dragged into the plants. Then nothing. The plants came alive. I saw one pick up one of Joker's men.
Yeah, well, fuck him. I mean... There we go. What, cop? Welcome to my humble adult. Oh, map. And nice, a trophy. What is this place? Now to go look for the other two trophies. Rip, bozo. And I'm not just saying that because you're wearing clown makeup either. Oh, I guess I gotta go in here. Hey everyone, I'm back. Oh, look at that. She's gonna blow! Look at that, a Riddler trophy. Hey look, it's Gandalf. Those mushrooms there. Look at that, I found everything in the botanical gardens.
I pity you trying to defeat my challenges.
Oh, whatever, Riddler. Okay, now to go somewhere else.
Challenges appear to those with the correct position in life. Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
Yeah, I gotta go over there to the Arkham Mansion. Thank you. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, look, a Riddler trophy, too. Victor Zsasz. Nice! I just got an achievement! You know, it's getting pretty long, so I'm just gonna quit now. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna end the video right here, but if you liked it, make sure to click the like button and subscribe. If you'd like to see more videos from me, let me know your thoughts in the comments section. But as always, thank you all for watching, and have a great day. Bye, everyone.